I think we also have to have two minimum wages, a starter and a sustaining, because how are young people ever going to get a job if you have such a high minimum wage that it makes it impractical to hire them?